My name is Agbonhia Mario Roberto. People call me Bato for short. I am a Jesuit, been a Jesuit for 25 years now, originally from Nigeria, and presently I'm assigned as the provincial of Eastern Africa. One of the unique challenges we have in Eastern Africa is the province of six countries, six very different countries. We have Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Ethiopia, the Republic of Sudan in the north, the Republic of Sudan in the south. Six countries with six different compositions in terms of cultures, in terms of peoples, in terms of backgrounds, in terms of conditions and circumstances, the political situation, the economic situation. That in itself is a big challenge. The second challenge, which is also connected to that, is these are huge countries. You know, put together, they are bigger than the US and bigger than Europe. In Eastern Africa, you face the reality of poverty, extreme poverty. We have in Kenya, for example, one of the largest slums in the world with about 1 million people in Nairobi, and it's one of several where you really come to see humanity facing its worst challenge, that is poverty. We have the challenges of refugees who are being displaced internally and also across borders, displaced by violence, armed conflicts, which again is another challenge that we face in Eastern Africa. Another challenge that is quite a strong one for us is the climatic condition in Eastern Africa. We face seasonal droughts, which become wide-scale, large-scale famine. And you probably have heard recently we're dealing with situations of famine that affected between 10 and 12 million people. And I could add to that the political instability that sometimes characterizes the region and leads to conflict. These are all challenges that we are not immune to as Jesuits, but which create the context in which we minister. I think the unique mission of the Society of Jesus is that we are able to think outside the box. I think that's very unique to Jesuits. We can work in parishes, we can run schools, we can run communication centers, we can run all kinds of ministries and apostolates, but we do it in a way that you might say is unconventional. But that is to say, we do it with an eye, not just to, you know, succeeding in ministry, but also changing people's lives, changing structures, you know, that affect people's lives. We want to do things that people are not comfortable doing. And we want to do things that people don't like doing. We want to go to where people don't like to go. And I think that's unique to us as Jesuits. The reality in Eastern Africa is that the young people have very, very limited opportunities available to them, especially in the area of education. The schools are not nearly enough, and when they are available, they are sometimes beyond the reach of the college-going students. So they face a lot of challenges, and one of the things we have committed to in Eastern Africa is to provide education that is affordable, that is appropriate, and also contributes to the integral development of young people. It's important to have a balanced view of Africa. There are several stereotypes, generalizations, and negative portrayals of the continent. I think it's important to have a balanced view in the sense that, yes, there is bad news, but there is also good news. I think it's very important that people know that about Africa, so that in coming in to want to help, you are coming in not from the perspective of just simply going to save people who are underdeveloped, who are primitive, who are backward, who are lazy, but you're coming in partnership with, in solidarity with, and recognizing that there is a mutuality. There is something for you as well as there is something for you to give. The society is growing very fast in Africa. And I honestly believe that this is the future of the society. And my encouragement to the Jesuits, wherever they are, especially in Europe and America, is invest in the formation of Jesuits in Africa. Invest in the works of the society in Africa, because that's the future of the Society of Jesus. It's very important that we understand that.